There's not much of medicine I don't like, really. It's hard, to decide what to do because of that. Every rotation I went through, I liked. So. Mm-hmm. An ER doctor is one of them. So, like, if somebody's kid falls and breaks their leg, you know, they would know how to set it and what to do exactly. Whereas a radiologist is not hands-on in that respect, so it's fun to have experience now.